Steady on.
Drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off.
If you'll excuse me, madam.
Just carve that pretty face.
Give him
no! Tell me where the syrup is.
Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
I'll crush you like a bloody insect!
In charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
Speak now, or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Soothing syrup cures all ailments. Learn why it. What is that?
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Tricks on me.
Come quickly! It's a murder! 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 Over here!
Yeah.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Datura stramonium, or devil's snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup. An opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
Favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree?
Oh dear.
Find a way out of here, quickly.
What about the other one?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man.
Now, Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Frye, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Ooh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Frye. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order.
Misfortune to count among my acquaintances. Mr. Dickens was right. Foul weather wouldn't know where to have you. I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir.
And you know it. Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense! It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
Faster, you nitwit! Faster!
Hurry up, Mr. Frye, or you'll lose him!
Whatever Darwin is paying you, it's not worth it. Do you realize how much trouble you're in?
None at all?
But if you're trying to intimidate me from me, and you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take.
I should stay clear.
I just have a few questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is Darwin wants, I will not give in.
Who's a good horse?
You. Who do you think you are?
Keep moving. What about Steric's soothing syrup?
Soothing syrup? Why would a scientist have any interest in panaceas?
I wager your life, Mr. Owen, that you know something.
Stop! I'm telling you, I do not know a thing. I swear, nor am I involved, or have I ever been involved with anyone selling their patent medicine.
There may be some truth to that, but you do know who created it. Tell me!
I will not utter a word on the matter. I am a gentleman, sir, and I...
I won't tell you again!
Next stop, the River Thames! Better speak now, old man!
Stop! For pity's sake, stop, and I will tell you everything I know! Dr. Elliotson, Dr. John Elliotson, he formulated the elixir. He's the man you want, not me. I beg you, good sir, stop these madness.
Now, was that so hard?
Yes.
Jacob, Miss Frye, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Let's go.
You're working for the right people, you lummox. Don't worry. We'll see your cables get delivered. They've got themselves a new destination.
Let's ruffle a few feathers.
Let them know what we can do.
Yeah, of course. You're buried. Dance on your grave.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
Come on.
poison. Bell must know what kind.
Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.